That's a little piece of the James Alfred poem, I think.